But I'd say the hardest thing was it requires a lot of mental endurance, because you're having to hold yourself away from the idea of the land for such a long time. And 8 days has probably never felt longer, particularly as most of my days were spent gutting fish. And suddenly the sea that had felt massive and beautiful and extraordinary felt claustrophobic, and I felt kind of captured on board. Eventually, I think just by the work and by the humour of the crew, I kind of came back out of it.